OpenRemote is an IoT device management platform designed for equipment manufacturers and integrators. We connect large numbers of devices, add automation, and offer tools to create apps for installers and end users. In this video, we will give you a quick introduction. We'll demonstrate the manager interface with a deployment for an imaginary manufacturer. OpenRemote represents all devices, data sources, and services you connect as assets with attributes. You can define your own asset types that fit your product. Let's review the four main pages. The map displays all assets and can highlight the most important attribute of each type to give a quick overview. Selecting an asset will give you its live status and lets you navigate to its asset page. The Assets page shows all details of the selected asset, its location, a complete list of attributes, including control, a history panel, and a list of users linked to that asset. You can configure the properties of your asset and attributes and even reorganize the page layout. There are also agent assets, which are used to connect to external devices or services with a specific protocol. You can interact with the system and its assets using our extensive MQTT, HTTP, and WebSocket APIs. The third item in the main menu, Rules, offers three types of rules. With when-then rules, you can set up one or more conditions to trigger actions. For example, you can control the nutrient flow in the irrigation system if the salinity becomes too high. Send a notification to a user if the tank is almost empty. Or you can create a webhook to send an alert to your ERP system when a soil sensor is sending an unexpected reading. A flow rule can be used to process attribute values. An example is the irrigation per square meter rule. The blue nodes represent the input attributes. Those values can be manipulated with the process nodes and written to other attributes using the purple nodes. With the Groovy rule scripting language, you get the freedom to build more complex system behavior. Let's go to the last of the main page's insights. Insights allows you to create dashboards to show live and historic data of your assets. An Insights dashboard page is built using widgets, such as the chart, KPI, gauge, map, table, gateway, and image widget. All of them can be configured to show the live attribute values of your system. They can be shared in a standalone application to other users and even be made public to be added to a website. In case you want the full freedom to create bespoke apps for your installers or end users, you can do so by using OpenRemote's web components as a starting point. The icon on the right indicates if there are any new alarms. Alarms can be generated automatically by rules or through the API. They help track ongoing issues with assets in the platform and can be assigned to users to ensure they are resolved. Finally, there is a menu on the right. We will view some of these pages. With Manager Interconnect, you can link this instance of OpenRemote to another instance of OpenRemote. This lets you connect local OpenRemote instances that run on site to one cloud-hosted instance of OpenRemote, giving you direct access to those on-premises installations. You can remotely access the interface of the local instance and limit the data exchange if needed. Auto-provisioning is intended for equipment manufacturers to enable automatic and secure registration of a large number of devices straight out of the factory. With Realms, system administrators can create realms for new clients, distributors, or resellers, containing only their assets and users. Roles and users let you define permissions and create users. Users can be given restricted access to only the assets they are linked to. This gives you precise access management within a realm. Service users can be created to communicate via our secured MQTT, HTTP, and WebSocket APIs. The data export page lets you extract historical data of selected asset attributes for further analyses in a tool of your choosing. The last page we will look at is Appearance, which allows you to style each realm to the color and logos you see fit. You can offer each of your customers their own styling, still within a single instance. In addition, you can adjust maps and add map layers. We hope this video gave you a good impression of what is possible with OpenRemote. For users or developers interested to install OpenRemote or even contribute to the code, we invite you to our developers page on openremote.io, where you can find links to our source code, documentation, and our forum. Thank you for watching.